Professor Lenihan. Thank you for being an amazing
professor, role model,
and inspiration.
We love you, Del!
Hofstra, I just wanted to say thank you for the past 6 years.
Shout out to OSLE for giving me the opportunity to be a graduate assistant for a fraternity and sorority life this year.
I want to thank the Public Relations Department, especially Professor Morisoff.
Dr. Venuti.
Dr. Santangelo. Dr.
Filippi. The Bio Department at Hofstra University.
June Mullen.
Dr. Bobby Anto.
Susan Drucker.
Thank you to the Global Studies and Geography Department.
Chris Wenz.
Matthew Russo.
Pat Montagano.
Rachel Peel, my academic advisor.
Dr. Sleeman Goyev and Dr. David Weissman.
Emily Manser. Hava Davis and SIU Villas.
My event management family.
The Office of Intercultural Engagement and Inclusion and OSLE.
Speech Language Hearing Sciences Department.
The Department of Geology, Environment, and Sustainability.
My 2Dance family.
The dance program.
And Sundance and my mom.
Dr. Brinkman.
My coaches here at Hofstra.
Dean Joya Bales and Patricia Chevarello.
Dr. Peter Gershon from the Television Department for all the advice and support he's given me and all the other graduating seniors.
Coach Dan Valamont, Dr. Kropp, and Professor Spieldenner.
My older sister, Lindsay.
Laura, my sister.
My older brother, Andrew.
I would like to thank the psychology department for everything.
Dr. Jensen from the geography department.
All the faculty of the School of Communications.
I would like to thank my parents. They are 8,000 miles away.
My coach, Lins, for bringing me to Hofstra.
The IEI OSLE office, they've made me happy and helped me grow into such an amazing person, I guess.
My mom and dad for making it possible for me to come to Hofstra.
Thank you to my parents.
I'd like to thank my parents.
My mom,
my dad, and my brother.
For all their love and support.
For their unconditional love and support.
My mother, the wonderful person who birthed me.
Because without her, I wouldn't have any of my Hofstra experiences.
She's been the greatest support system for me.
For always being there for me.
I love you so much. Thank you for everything you have done for me.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
For making so many sacrifices to send me to my dream school.
Support me my whole 4 years.
I couldn't have done anything without them.
And I just want to say thank you and I love you.
My parents, my favorite teacher, Jean, and Jimmy on the custodial staff. Love you.
My family, especially my parents, my friends, the faculty, and my UR family as well.
My friends, my family, the faculty at Hofstra, and my family at Planned Parenthood of Nassau County.
The coaches for giving me the opportunity to come here. Coach Menaker and Alyssa Morales. Kelly.
The entire coaching staff, including Coach Smith and Coach Amblo,
Coach Russo, my teammates,
for the support over the past 3 years,
for their support the past 4 years at Hofstra.
And all my friends I met throughout my years at Hofstra.
I hope that we can stay friends for life.
I've learned so many things that I will carry with me for the rest of my life.
Thank you, Mom and Dad.
Thank you, America.
Thank you, Grandma.
Thanks, Mom, Dad.
The best 4 years of my life.
Love you guys.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you guys so much. I appreciate it.
Thank you so much for everything.
I want to thank all of my professors here at Hofstra University for helping me throughout my years here. And also I want to thank my mom and my dad. I love you guys so much. Thank you.